Do you agree with your spouse 97% of the time? Your kids? The ref at the game? Chances are, no. But amazingly, Mary Landrieu has agreed with Obama 97% of the time, including on destroying our health care, raising our taxes, weakening immigration, and taking away our Second Amendment rights. Louisiana needed Landrieu to stand up to Obama. Instead, she became his accomplice. NRSC is responsible for the content of this advertising.